ゴールドインターカルチャルラーニングが提供する現地校体験プログラムは、日本人学生がオーストラリアの生活にあらゆる面で関わることができるよう工夫されています。パースの素晴らしい小学校と提携関係にあり、安全かつ十分なサポートを受けることができる環境で生徒が学習する機会を提供いたします。
We try to create a really authentic experience for these students. They're really excited to have a go at the new things that we expose them to. Their English picks up so quickly because they're conversing with their host student all of the time. And I find they just really enjoy the things that the Australian curriculum has to offer.
Hi, I'm Nao. I like Australia because the people are friendly and I can see koalas and kangaroos. Thank you.
学校の外で生徒たちは街を探索したり、オーストラリアならではの体験をします。
Today I see kangaroo, koala and dingo.
What do you think? Exactly, most reptiles lay eggs. Can't drop these guys.
バディの助けを借り、新しい友達との出会いや英語の練習を経て、生徒たちは自信をつけていきます。
Jessica and my buddy like toplay dodgeball and we like to eat chocolate and ice cream
at school.
At school.
We play soccer.
We play soccer.
We do English.
We do English and maths.
And maths.
家ではフレンドリーなホストファミリーと過ごしながら、オーストラリアの文化を学んでいきます。
Staying in an Australian home, they get to experience our wide spaces, our big homes, the sunshine, the pool, our animals, the birds chirping in the morning, just our great Australian lifestyle. I treat Yona as if she's one of our children. She's came into the house and we're very open and happy to have her here. She is considered my daughter while she's here for a week and we've enjoyed the experience thoroughly.
このプログラムの目的は、言語を学ぶ以上に忘れられない素晴らしい思い出となる経験を提供することになります。